guys, I am back with another haul, and this one is specifically going to be on PersianMall.com. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but you can see the name here on the screen. And this is just going to be a really quick mini haul, so let's get into it. So the first item is this satchel bag here, and I absolutely love it because it's a great bag just to throw on and run your errands or go shopping, and you can just easily throw lots of things in there. It does fit a lot and I love the color as well. The next item is this blouse here, and it's this color block blouse in navy and burgundy, and I really really like this. I love getting blouses like this for work over button-up blouses. I just think they're just, I guess, not so businessy, but still very put together and still very professional looking. So I think this would look really good just tucked into a pair of work pants. The next item is another blouse, and I love the colors in this and the print as well. It has a bat wing sleeve, and I guess it's a bit more of a casual blouse rather than something you would wear to work. Although depending on where you work, you may get away with it. So I absolutely love the colors in this. I love blue. I am wearing a blue necklace as well, which was from the November Her Fashion Box, if you're wondering. But yeah, I really like that. Next item is this long sleeve top here, and I really like the lace detailing on the shoulders, and I think this is just a really nice, simple, basic top to have in your wardrobe. The next three items are all the same because I got it in three different colors, and it's this singlet here. I really, really love it because it's just really lightweight, and I think it would look really nice with a pair of shorts or even a pair of jeans, just for that really minimalistic, simple look. So I got this in white because you can't go wrong with white. And I also got it in this neon color, this burgundy color as well. And I'm a big fan of all three colors. So that concludes my mini haul on PersianMall.com. I would recommend it if you are after an online store with lots and lots of variety, lots of trendy items. The price point is okay and the quality is not bad as well. So definitely check it out if you're interested. Before I go, I'd just like to announce that I will be holding another Camberwell Market stall. If you have followed me for a while, then you know that I do one once a year, and this is going to be my third year holding a Camberwell Market stall. I will be selling a lot of new stuff as well as secondhand or pre-loved items from my wardrobe, and I will be posting up a separate video on the details for that, but save the date on Sunday the 23rd of February. And yeah, so don't forget to follow me on my blog, which is lovechicstyling.com, and connect with me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.